Oh, hey. My name's Adrienne Truscott.
So you can't joke about rape. Rape's not funny. I say, fuck you. I think it's hilarious. How do you like that?
Thanks for coming. Fuck. I bet you didn't think you'd get mad at the rape show. How's that calamari? Sit tight, everybody, because I'm going to do a comedy about rape, whether you like it or not. After a long, hard week of making unequal pay. No, get out there. You earned it, sort of. Don't complain. But just promise me you'll be careful, you guys, because you might have a good time, but you might be asking to get raped. Okay. But for real, you're in good hands, because I've been brushing up on the rules of rape and comedy, because I'm new to comedy. I know you guys are still like, not Bill Cosby. I'm like, yes, Bill Cosby. It's usually someone you know and trust. Okay, feminism's ruining everything.
The show's thoughtful, ridiculous, rude, and funny.
You and I travel to the beat of a different drum. How can you tell by the way I...
There's one thing across the board that we can agree on, and that is that rape is rude.